MR340 2022.
The MR340 River Race is the largest fundraiser for Missouri River Relief. Each paddler must raise $200 as part of their entry fee, and part of that money goes to events like this one. Massive cleanup efforts that stretch from Omaha to St. Louis.
It's always a total guess of what we're going to find out there.
This cleanup earlier this year covered miles of the river near Labonete Park in Sugar Creek.
We have our volunteers board our boats, and we drop them off along a 10-mile stretch of the Missouri River to pre-scouted trash sites.
Besides the nearly 200 volunteers here for the cleanup, it also takes advanced planning.
The day before, we spend the entire day looking for areas of high-density trash.
They gathered an estimated 5 tons of trash this day.
The most common thing we find are plastic bottles, styrofoam cups, you know, those convenience single-use items.
And it's one of 4 large-scale cleanup efforts they host every year. In 20 years of these cleanups, the organization and its volunteers have gathered more than 2 million pounds of trash from the Missouri River.
But it's still a huge issue today, and the spots that we visit again and again still have that trash. So I say it's getting better, but we still have a lot of work to do.
Both these cleanups and the race serve a common purpose.
Everything we do is an avenue to bring awareness to the Missouri River, to encourage people to care about this resource.